also Cam Clark was his first time to play in the PBA that time, so meron pa rin talagang adjustment period. Tingin ko in the game today, he's a lot more comfortable knowing his role and feeling the atmosphere and running our sets and learning how his teammates play. So nakatulong ng malaki yun, yung adjustment period. Masyado lang malaki adjustment from yung playing in Europe, and then dumating siya rito, we had a few days to practice. So I think that's also a factor. And then first game, they shot around 40% from 3 points. No, sobrang galing nila talaga ng first game. Wala kami magawa sa kanila. No? So no, mabuti lang may second chance kami to redeem ourselves. No? Wala kami second chance talaga. Wala kami rito. They stretched us to the limit. And we also understood that Alaska wanted to go out in a blaze of glory. No? So, extra incentive sa kanila yun. Kaya ang game plan namin today was just to put pressure from start to finish, you know, sustain that pressure.
Coach, up next is Ginebra. Your thoughts in placing a team of status? Listen, things.
As soon as we knew that we were going to come out and win this game, nung bandang patapos na yung fourth quarter, na pumasok na sa isip ko yung Ginebra. No? From one hard series to another series that is probably more difficult. No? So, di pa namin alam gagawin namin sa Ginebra. Actually, we expected token text. No? If ever makalusot kami dito, ang ano namin, token text, dahil nga may twice to beat advantage din sila. No? So, but now that it's Ginebra, we haven't really thought about Ginebra, but we played them the first time and we played them well. So we will go over the films again and we will go over our game plan and watch their games against Talk and Text and see where we can make adjustments, no? How we can formulate again a game plan against them.
Coach, medyo on the rise yung Ginebra, especially with Scottie playing well, Brownlee. So, in general, Coach, without yung, without the benefit pa naman of studying them, what should you do to contain them?
Well, problema talaga si Scottie dun eh, no? From yung unang laro pa lang nila ng token text, siya na yung talagang key player eh. Yung unang laro dito sa ano, no, sa quarterfinals. We will just have to find the proper matchups, no? And it's not only Scottie, of course, yung resident best import nila si Justin Brownlee, no, is a big factor. Plus I think they're gaining chemistry, no, with Japet and Christian. So, gumaganda yung chemistry nila. They're learning how to play together. Becomes a big problem for any team that plays them. So, I don't know. I don't know what to do yet. Wala pa akong nasa isip talaga. So, magre-relax ako ng konti. Tsaka mag-iisip bukas. Linggo naman bukas. So, wala muna kaming practice siguro.
Coach, isa naman po yung adjustment so far ni Clark heading into the semifinals.
Yun nga, nakita ko kanina, medyo nakakapanya na. Tsaka yung totoong laro niya, yung timing niya, yung rhythm niya, andyan na. No? Nakikilala rin niya yung mga teammates niya. No? Alam niya kung sino papasahan saan. No? So, right time, right place. Nararamdaman din niya yung physicality ng liga. Yun ang importante rin. Kanina, naputukan pa siya, tinahi pa siya sa noo para lang makabalik sa laro. So, I think that's also going to factor in, no? The way he manages the physicality and his attitude towards it. Eh, maganda yung attitude ng tao. Hindi siya napipikon, no? At, yun nga, I think he has the tools, he has the body to play the physicality in the PBA.
That's